All right. Back. Gonna take on this boss. Gonna move this. One second. There we go. I don't suppose there is. Well, that's reassuring. I do have the opportunity to go elsewhere and level up the character if I need to. Well, that went well. Does this thing? Oh, forgot about that. Ow, that was bad.
Billy, here!
Two in a row. I was not expecting two in a row. Let's keep going.
Now, BD.
Okay. What are you doing now? Wait. Is it just leaving?
I think it's gone.
Oh, gosh. Climbing claws. Climb faster and on new types of surfaces. Cool. That was a very annoying boss. Almost as annoying as the Ninth Sister. Actually, probably more annoying than the Ninth Sister, if we're being honest. Yeah. Pretty sure I died more to this bat than I did to that Jedi, I mean, Sith. Wow, that was close. Actually, what's this?
The strongest Night Brothers face a rite of passage by venturing into the lair of this creature.
Sounds like a bad idea. Oh, hello.
Stay low, buddy. Don't let it hit you.
Like,
we're gonna die.
I guess I'm aiming for his head. But I pressed. Oh, I pressed R2. I'm an idiot.
Here we go again!
Come on! Oh. No. At least they're not taking health away for that. Seriously? Also, there we go.
Get ready, BD! Jump!
Probably.
Jump again. Okay, I trust you. Wish I could say the same for this creature, though.
Yeah, me too, because I feel really bad about that now. Clotara Falls. Well, that went well. Well, everything else for a while is going to feel super easy, I feel like. Bleeding gut.
I see these guys are too creepy for Grease, but he's Grease.
Yes, indeed. Up here. All right. Well, I'm just going to go to a save point. For today. Actually, let's look at the skill tree. Crash Strike. I never really used this evasive kick, but it would probably be useful. Oh, it like tells you whether it uses the force or not. So this isn't something I have to worry about using force for. I was avoiding it because I thought, oh, well, I'll just use force if I do that, but I won't, so. Anyway, let's see. Switch attack. Lightsaber throw. Okay, these are the ones that are available. What is... groups of enemies towards... I don't know why I'd want to yank a group towards me. Push away nearby enemies. Let's just try that out real quick. Cool. No. Getting the timing of it is kind of tricky. Well, how useful that'll be in combat remains to be seen, but yeah. All right, see you next time.